Say there was a good one at Chris? I don't see a good one at Chris. Okay, now I have them all three.
I know, your mom's mean. Your mom's mean, but that don't hurt you. You better come down. Your mom's mean, but that don't hurt you. Why do you try to get up the impossible way sometimes, the harder way?
That's cute, Chris. Tell me when you started.
Oh, I did.
Oh, you did? Man, we're pretty, Julie. You're going to be on TV in a minute. This, folks, is not a typical snack time in infant stimulation. Just our end of the year party, I promise. The other days we have finger jello. Oh, my gosh. Can you get Daddy down there, too?
I did.
Chocolate cake is not our neat food, is it? Danny!
I gotta run up there for just a second. I'll be
okay,
right back.
That'll be fine. We'll keep an eye on John.
Big wheel.
Don't you worry about him. He's so entranced with being on that. I didn't realize he was sitting on that.
Like
independently.
Keep moving things away.
Hi, Christopher.
Hey, I'm over here.
Hey, go get me.
Last week?
No.
What is it?
Did Jeannie evaluate him 2 weeks ago, right?
What is it?
A week ago from Friday.
Yeah.
Last Friday.
So it's not quite 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
He wasn't sitting then.
Well, that's
And he's
good.
Getting back down out of sitting. Is he coming up to sitting on his own?
Yeah.
That's good.
Hey, Chris, look. Hey, Chris.
Coming.
Oh, not a lot.
Not a lot.
Not a lot.
Okay, but he's going into a kneeling position.
Oh, excuse me.
Does he play a kneeling position?
Yeah.
Like yeah. That. But see, he wasn't standing and playing much at all.
He went right back down.
I love the way he leaned back.
Are they like migrating?
Mum, 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 mum.
You think you could get him to do something? Like go down and come up or walk along?
Yeah, I'd like to get him to walk along for you. Maybe you come over here, Jill. You can do it. She'll just get here.
Will I be in the way, though, if I come down here?
No.
Yeah.
Did you open your mouth big?
on any.
There's not a whole lot going on here too. So they made it. We took. Does this come on?
Try to have the middle side.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't sure. I don't know what you see.
else, you could see amazing.
Well, let's squat, since he seems to want to put weight on both of his feet. Let's squat.
He curls his toes up on that left, on that right foot.
He does that a lot.
He's really trying hard. That's what that means.
When he takes steps,
I'm
holding his hand, he takes steps.
Good girl. Good girl. All
right.
The left one toes in and the right.
No, the right one.
The right one toes in and the left one toes out.
Looks
okay.
Good job. Good job.
A little more now. Oh, a little bit. A little bit. And the juice is very regular.
No mashed potatoes today.
But it's not, it's not real severe.
You just went in anyway because you don't have any gravy.
That's a problem. Yeah. He's moving.
They gave me a hard time
late
on last week because we didn't have gravy on the mashed potatoes.
Let's do it again.
Even sour cream.
Anything.
The heads of the metatarsals, and then you push off with the great toe. And children don't know that. So children that have problems moving need to learn that even before they're walking at all. We could probably show how Christopher takes steps after I'm done with this.
I would like to do that because maybe we have something on the last one.
Okay, you ready for the other leg?
No.
Yeah, I'm ready.
No.
He liked the carrot.
Here's the carrot. You're okay.
Here's the carrot. What is your muscle bias? Did they ever show anything?
No, I think basically they were checking for his
muscle. Yes, they were checking for
his muscle
enzymes were real high.
I don't know. Look at that. He's doing a real good job on this right foot.
Yeah.
He'll get away.
That's what he said.
You can do the more x-rays.
take some support away. No, I want you to stay up there. Be a big boy.
Dan, or Danny, please go to the gym. Dan, or Danny.
Sitting up on that bench. Hey, look at you.
Is it chocolate?
No, it's banana.
It's banana.
I'll just show the bag.
Well,
I just can't believe you guys. We're just going to show your bag. Yeah, you think I'm going to tickle you?
No.
You think I'm going to tickle you? There you go. Let's show how you look in an airplane position.
No.
Let's get you in an airplane position here. Oh. This is Christopher's imitation of air.
So she's going to take the car to find the coldest
breath. Get you ready. Okay. Go ahead. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Whoops. Try again. Come on up. Hit the bells. Try again.
Oh,
come on. Try again. We need to get this on television to show how good you do.
Yeah.
What do you want? Kick the ball.
She's
there you go. Up, 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 up. There, he's doing pretty good. Come on back up.
Come on
back up. Oh,
you lost it.
Come on back up. Oh, you're tired. Come on, you're tired, aren't you? Come on, get this. There he is.
Good boy.
Oh, he is really resting on my hand.
Yeah, I think she he can. That'll be good for Dr. Steve, though. Okay, now we're going to walk. Let's show how you walk. Stand up. Okay, let's stand. Stand up. You got to put weight on both your feet. Come on. Come on, put some weight on your feet.
Okay.
Weight on your feet.
Chris.
Oh, let's put some weight on your feet. Ready?
Yeah.
There's not a real strong positive support reaction.
What happened?
That's an idea.
Thank you. Push the button. Push the button. Look what you're doing.
Sure, you're a good girl, Karen.
We already had it with G.